today I've got something different for you guys. I wanted to do the Tyrande makeup since I was feeling a little bit inspired by my friend Tessachka. Yesterday was doing like a face paint on stream. So, I've got with me like a whole plethora of makeup and shit so that we can try and do this Tyrande today. But the worst part of it is going to be that I actually, to do Tyrande, I'm going to need to glue my eyebrows down. Yeah. I'm a bit nervous because everyone's going to be like, ugh, Djarii, this is your face. And yeah, this is my face. The problem is that if you see someone without makeup every day, then that's like, that's their face. That's the face that you associate with them. With me, you see me with makeup every day, and when I'm not wearing it, I'm like, whoa, everyone is gonna hate me because I look so different. Well, kind of. I mean, guys, it's your fault. If you think that my eyes are glittery naturally, then you have a fucking problem, okay? But today is about doing something that is creative and...
Thank you.
angle it right now. You guys can't see it that well on the camera, but I'm actually like glaring now. Really glaring now. I think, guys, that if I did any more, it would be kind of overkill. But this is kind of what we've got. I guess this is like kind of what it would look like if there was a wig and ears. But look at these ears, like one goes that way and one goes that way because of my earring. But yeah, you get the idea, like that's how it would kind of be. But it's not the same wig, it's not the right wig.